Alrighty guys, so as I was saying, I know the video would cut off and it did, but anyhow, so I was trying to go through this pile of future customs. Man, thing you got me covered for the whole year, brother. My goodness, there is too much goodness in this. Oh my, nice. But anyhow, you definitely surprised me, brother. I think you did it on purpose. But anyhow, at the bottom of this pile of cars, William had placed this one right here. And unfortunately, somebody stole the engine. But anyhow, look at this. One, two, three sets. So not only did he send me two loose ones, not in the bag, but he placed it on top, and he also sent me a set of carded ones. So man, whew, yeah. And if I was a scalper, I'd be rich. But good thing I'm not a scalper, but I'm still rich. I'm rich with friends. Who hooks me up just because that's what's in their heart. And that's why I love doing the same thing. Because in this community, we share. And sometimes, even if it's the only casting or the only car that we have, we're happy to give it away. Because we know the other person would enjoy it more than we would. But anyhow, there you have it, guys. Just wanted to show this surprise from William Witters. Oh my goodness. Yeah. And man, I'm going to try to see which one of these is the worst one. If I find one that's bad, then I'll go ahead and try this decal that I got from one of my Instagram friend. So yeah, if you guys are interested, hit me up. I'll let you know who to contact, and they can get you these water slide decals for your Datsun Bree. And there you have it, guys. Part 2 of the unboxing, Mailify Monday, from William Witters. This is Mrsenctvt once again signing off, saying take care and God bless. And as always, thanks again for watching.